Hello and welcome back to Minecraft Skylark. Let's bring you in today. We are building that, don't know why it's changed. Yeah, got everything on me. So down here, I did put the food down, because I know I'd need food. Dog's gone all woofy again. Oops, bushes. I've got trees out the back. Making the cherries don't just instantly grew, did I think? Well, the berries are going on there. Got some misses. Oh, where's all my... Leave a bit in. Right, I said we're going that way because we can set up. Take the sand biome down. I think we're going to go out a full stack. It should be far enough away from us. Yeah, I think that'll do. Alright, I'll have to plan this out because I'm not sure how big I'm going to need the base platform here. That says walkway. Come out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's do that. 3, so I'm going to have 1, 5. I think that was 11, wasn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 12. Looks like I can't count, so, alright, 3. Does that look bigger? Oh my god. Right. 1, 3. Yeah. I get you back?
Yeah.
God, I was missed. Oh, oh my god, when he stopped doing that. Do not like standing up on top of them. Right, so what do we have? 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Probably 12. Put my passing sign around, definitely. Okay, so. Up four separate drops. Oh god, there's a slime chunk there, look. Huh. Okay, well, at least we've got slime. Three, so if we come in four before. I don't want to do that one. One, two, three, four, one, two. That could actually be the drops. Yeah, that's fine. What I am going to do is I'm going to take them, out. I see my bottom slab. We'll get this. Passes me to go, pass to go to his bed, and then he passes me again to get off his bed. 2 minutes later. No. Okay. So. Just in case we get mob. Thing is, it's an ill mango design, that's what I'm doing on this sky block. Three from back, yes. Not going to be as accurate as this. I think mine's already a bit small. I like it when you can get most of the blocks back. Right, so that's what I'm going to drop down onto, then we can meet him up. I'm going to need my handrail. I guess gonna get another pickaxe. Oh, I've got 12 sticks, technically I don't. Can you help us underneath and then the chests? Make that walk, we can have chests in there, can't we? Can I bring with me? So I'm gonna build this back. Can time lapse this bit. That's where the slimes are coming from, eh? Nothing's spawnable here apart from them. Oh, it could be spawning on top of there. Right, we'll put slime. Can do is just slow down. Crafty table. A lot of stairs. Got enough slabs. Ladders. How am I going to get back up and down on them? Hold on, I've got a lot of bamboo, haven't I? 24. How do you make scaffolding? Ring could be a problem. Okay, so we're not using bamboo then. Got to chop some trees down. Up there then. Only beast spawning, so that's good. Oh yeah, how am I gonna get there? Supposed to be decaying. And another chatted sapling, so that's good. So we got plenty of saplings from all trees. Again. Oak, acacia, cherry. No, we're missing one. That was definitely acacia. What oak? Cherry. We didn't get one for the took another cherry down. That's fine. Yeah. Let's go make some Josh. Oops, again. Team. I can make a load. Not like we ain't got the wood, is it? So. And hopefully that'll be enough. Always messing about. Did I apologize for? Radio. This isn't gonna work. It needs to be wider. Take that bit. the same other side. There's a much bigger, wider path for me to walk through. We need to widen them this way. Let's do it anyway. Can we set that one that way, Bond? That's fine, I can walk through, we've got room for chests and I can sling it down middle. And I've got nothing else except these to put it on. Don't want it that way. What the hell are you doing? Well, my throat seems to be enjoying the itself. Look at some old talking I've been doing rather than looking in pain. Right, so. We'll go you instead. We'll switch it back to you. Where do we club them? Is the question. If we're going to be swiping them. Gonna be one time now. Kapow, kapow. No, it's instead of that. Work out the kinks now. Instead of them, top slab. Well, if we need to, we can just stick out the bottom platform, drop them through. Walk under there to get any drops. They're going to be able to see us from there though, aren't they? Yeah. Just leave the top row on. And there, yeah, placing the slabs. Then we can do is going up. Let's see where did that go? Went up corner. And then we can get into every platform then. Get in. Good. Cool. Keep thinking that's a fly on the screen and it's a bat. So now we'll just go up. That's not going up, that's going down. Okay. Gonna be hilarious this, isn't it? Yes, you do. Can we pop it round? Let's give it a bit of a pattern on the outside. You might not really count, aren't it? Well, look, because I need to know how high we are as well. We're only 7 up. Pretend when we get up there. Where did my sounds go? The headphones have just gone. Be right back. Then turn back on. Puts it on 10. Puts it at 12. Still not out of bed, so I'll have to be careful of phantoms. That'll be 16. Moment, I'm going to be leading them to literally use their own pathing to get down. Till we can get some water. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. Looks like the middle one's not going to work, is it? I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay. That way, that way, I'm gonna work for it, so that's fine. How did... Good job I didn't go down yet, was it? Really good job, I didn't go down yet. Get the others up to this level. And we not going out that way. I think I've got this wrong anyway. I think all these need to be phone locked still. Well, actually, no, the top slab, so it's fine. Stupid. Wash down into here. The pathfind. Down there. Need some more so we can get Enderman, so we can get Ender Pearls. Slabs and I can't do slabs in the inventory. Is it morning yet? Come on, crispy fry everything that's down there, please. many Waterford trapdoors across them. Oh boy. Come on, Skellywacky, you can burn up. Creepers are going to be a bit frightening, but... despawn, do you think? Oh, damn, blast and blast it. Damage that, it's just damage this section. We should do that another 3 times. And hopefully it should work. Let's go finish that one up. Give me a torch. Read all that, I'm using bloody ladders. No ball kicking around, will I? Well, here we're going to have slime. It's gonna have slime. put the roof on last. Right, I'll just do another three of these and try not to die. I'll speed all that bit up. Actually, that used a lot more coal than I thought it would. Thought we'd have a lot more left. Yep, that's not a lot of coal left. Two stacks of stairs, it wouldn't be enough. We're gonna have to see. I'm bustling the nose to right now, which cover I'm going to be using. But I got the second one kind of up from here. I'm just going to do some more cover generating. And finish this off. I'm coming. Well, I'll finish building the towers up. We'll get everything here up and lit. Ready for next episode where we can roof it and see how it goes. I mean, I could roof that quarter. I'd have to stop them from falling in though, wouldn't I? Something working. Come on, let's do it. It's kind of proof of concept. They will only have to walk in because they haven't got any water. Yeah. With me. Yeah, easy just to... Well, we can do this. Bottom slab, so the roof shouldn't be able to spawn anything. Which other cat? Jump over here. Beat up on bottom. Top, so you're gonna need... So nothing spawned on that side. People spawns it while I go do cobble generation. A couple of hours, get another full stack of it over. Then it looks so much should drop down. Let's go get chests and put them in. Something else we can do. So I can go stick a load of cobble into these chests. So, I'll just leave that as full combo. Be good. If we can spawn around and put some like top slabs to definitely get them done. Everything looks okay. Yep. Don't think I will wander out and down, but you never know, it might do. But as I say, thank you for watching. Got a quarter of it built. We're just gonna do that there. Yeah, and here, and then just have water streams running. So unfortunately, I ain't got any water, so I need to get iron so I can get a cauldron and dripstone it down. Can you see anything? Saw some of that. I think it may have been the slime. Which, if that's what it was, then that's fantastic. Well, no slimes can do any. White square, I think, in it. I kept doing it. Oh, you silly boy. What do you like? You're back to what dooms you'd have now. Great. Wood. Tools. Come on, get up that. Oh, should I can get some. Can I get leaves? I think we can. It's gonna be a long time before I can get any shears. Where do we go? Birch, spruce, we haven't got an oak drop yet. Come on, Oaky, thank you. Yeah, that's good. I'll do some planting, I'll do some cobblestone generating. And I'll take that down as well. But I say, let's say thank you very much. Yep, can't get any further away. Trying to get a better screenshot. Actually, that could be a screenshot there, couldn't it? Get a better one. Curious, let's go see if there's a slime. There should be. No. I might need to fully move it in. I need to get myself more coal than we have got. Oh yeah, you'd spawn away, wouldn't you? Spawning in my tree farm, you idiots. At least we never got two slime farms. Wow, look at the cherry saplings we're getting. Well, we might as well. Right, nothing else should spawn there. Oh yes, we have got spawns looking out. It's an Enderman. Can I look at you from under here? No, that's too big in it. Well, there's creepers up there, you can see. Did I just look at him? Gonna get him with that, innit? Well, Don't look at me for that bat. Oh, is that a spider? I think that's a speeder. Kind of hoping I could get the Enderman. He was up there, wasn't he? Yeah, I can see a skeleton, there's a spider. So we could actually just pillar up here, protect ourselves, have them run towards us and they'll drop down anyway. But yes, it works. So I'm going to say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And next episode, we'll get ready to put a roof on it and make it fully there. Until then, have yourselves a great day. See ya.